First tonight at 10, Lakewood police have identified the officer who heroically shot and killed Monday's gunman after the gunman shot her. Agent Ashley Ferris remains in the hospital tonight with her family by her side. The department says if it were not for her actions, more lives could have been lost.